Women praying was so terrifying that in some towns, schools were shut and business stagnated. On one occasion, firemen were called out to hose down the dangerous praying woman. On another, the owner of a beer garden reportedly held a cannon outside and threatened to reduce the savage woman to dust. Nevertheless, they persisted. They formed the WCTU in 1874